Hey, people of the world. This is the intro to Rye's new vlog. Keep watching.
Hi, guys. So it's currently 7:50. Me and my friend Katelyn, she's on my lacrosse team. Therefore, our schedules are the same during the week. After school, we have lift and then we have film. Right when we get done, we're gonna come to my house. We're both gonna take showers and we are gonna get in a limo van to drive to West Virginia. We're probably gonna sleep most of the car ride, so I might not get a lot of footage there because last night I got 4 hours of sleep, and I've gotten 4 hours of sleep every single night this week, so that's why I look like this.
We are heading out to go to West Virginia, 9 hour car ride.
There's a TV. You ready to drive?
Yes.
What about you, Mom? What are your feelings about this 9 hour trip?
I'm so not excited.
Katelyn, what does your shirt say?
It says, Furman Lacrosse. I don't know if you know what that is, but like.
I will update you guys throughout the ride. Peace.
Toodaloo.
Watch what this button does.
We are in Knoxville, Tennessee. It is currently 10:10, and we're about halfway there.
Katelyn is able to fall asleep anywhere.
When she's awake, all she does is talk about Tom Cruise and sci-fi movies.
Howdy, how you doing?
I'm doing good. I can't sleep in like moving situations, so I haven't slept at all.
Katelyn, what do you think about the trip so far?
It's currently 11:52, and we are at a gas station. We're all so tired. Hey guys, I know you missed me from last video, but you know. It's tough to sleep in a car, like sitting up, because I sleep on my stomach. Because I wish I was sleeping on my stomach, but I'm not, so.
Thank you.
Yay! It's currently 2:31 a.m. We just got to our hotel. Okay, we're gonna update you guys tomorrow, and I think we're getting up to eat breakfast, which doesn't sound like a good plan.
Hey guys, it's the morning and it's about 8:30 and it snowed.
Look.
We still have about 2.5 hours from this hotel to the ski resort, and we're gonna start skiing, and Katelyn's gonna have to learn how to ski, right, Katelyn?
Yes.
Give me your outfit of the day.
So first we have this hat from Columbia. Cute little ball on top. And then we have
The label's not centered on her
back
head.
On
We're
me.
Not gonna tell her.
Back on me.
Columbia is a South America.
Dad, I can't. I can't put that in.
So something happened with my eye this morning.
And she's just complaining. No one really cares.
That was
bummed
head, like,
ready?
Selfie. She's died.
Alright guys. Take pick.
Caitlin.
What's
That's
on?
Good. Here's your thumbnail.
Take off in three.
I
They're right here.
Am uncontrollably crying because my eye's reacting to air.
Okay, so everybody's gonna take the camera and we are gonna say your favorite part about the trip so far.
My favorite part about the trip so far is riding in the van because it's
very large and it makes me feel like I'm special.
My favorite part about the trip is when I got to pee in that gas station. The second time.
The second.
My favorite part of this trip so far was going to the bathroom too. It was very relieving.
Oh no, I have a different one.
My favorite part was also when
my mom tripped over the suitcase.
Where are we right now?
Chick-fil-A.
No.
I think we're gonna go eat and then see if we have time to, you know, go skiing, get all of our stuff. I'm not bringing this with me, so.
Hey guys, we are all in our ski attire. Cece is all white. She's serving the white look.
Rye is sporting the nice pink jacket with her sick bandana. First time skiing. It's gonna be, I'm gonna suck at it and I'm probably gonna fall a lot, but I won't be as bad as
jump.
Put the poles here, and we have all of our skis.
Nothing important has happened yet. I think we're gonna go night skiing tonight because the slopes closed 30 minutes ago, and there's a different area that's right across from here that allows night skiing.
We're gonna spend all our time treading the slopes.
Oh, it's gone. Yeah. Oh my god.
Say it really loud.
Wait. Do you have any wheat bread? Not white bread. Wheat.
We are currently walking to the grocery store. I can see my breath. We're going to get some waters. And I don't even know what we're getting. We're going to get essentials.
We're gonna go get some Hot Pockets.
What?
Provisions.
We're gonna get provisions.
We're gonna get some rations. food is limited here in the cold hours of the winter.
I need to get some provisions.
Oh, Flogna.
Perfect.
Hi guys, it's currently 11 o'clock. Me and Katelyn just woke up. We are not that big on skiing today, or at least right now, because it's a blizzard outside and it's 17 degrees.
I just wanna say good morning. I can't feel my forearms and my shins are super sore and my butt hurts. So that means it's been a successful first day of skiing.
We are all almost ready to go.
Katelyn. Looking cute.
Ow, my shin.
Yay, give me a high five.
Yeah.
No, good night.
Hey guys, we're on the slope. It's a green, and it shouldn't be something that Katelyn would start on, but right now she's walking down the mountain with my dad. She says her hip hurts really bad, and me and my mom are sitting here chilling, waiting for them to come down. We're currently on the ski lift.
I thought this was a picture.
Yeah, we're on the
Sorry, I have been improving a lot.
Thank God.
I'm ready for terrain. Yeah. Black Diamond,
we
ain't got
here.
Nothing on me.
So we're gonna be skiing for a couple more hours. This place closes at 9:00. It's currently 3:00. So, Cece and Addie are on their own. I'm pretty sure they're at the terrain park, but this one thinks she's ready for the terrain park. Okay, so the first time she went, she fell probably up 22 times.
I had a mental breakdown because, well, one, I was in pain, and two, I was really upset, and like I don't like being bad at things, so like I started crying. We went to a different slope like area, and we went on the actual greens, and I'm doing a lot better. I've only fallen a few times.
It's been raining for about an hour now, and so we are all soaking wet. So we are gonna, I think, head back. How was your skiing experience?
I'm getting mad because I keep falling off the lift.
Good morning, everyone.
Katelyn has officially learned how to ski.
Timothy Chalamet, if you see this, date me. Yesterday, I almost died on a green slope. I had been doing Skill Builder for like the whole day. I was shredding the gnar, as you would say. Then Mr. Hollaran was like, let's go on Greenhorn. You can do it. You're ready. Turns out I wasn't, because I got like 3/4 of the way down, and then there was this really steep part, and I began to speed up very quickly. I panicked, and I tried to wipe out on purpose. My ski got caught, and I flipped over backwards. I was just like, ow. That really hurt. But I'm okay. I'm okay now. I don't want to go on that one ever again.
Hey guys! We're on the slopes right now. It's freezing. No one is here. Say hi guys! It's really, really snowing.
Yeah, it is. I made it down the slope without falling for
Yay!
The first time.
Yay!
It's so pretty.
Hey guys, we are currently at the top of a mountain. It's so pretty. Look at those mountains. Are you kidding? Oh, I got that on video. I took a lot of videos for Katelyn's parents to see her skiing. I'm gonna insert them here. I did film them vertical instead of horizontal by accident. So
pretend that they're horizontal and pretend that they look really good. Catching feelings is an art. Let me show you how it goes. Love's the worst, pain is the best. Love is a girl, freak what you are. I like the way you work it, no diggity. I'm about to bang it up, bang it up. I like the way you work it, no diggity. I'm about to bang it up. Where you working on no diggity, about to bag it up, bag it up. I like the way you work it, and I got this sword. All four of us on this ski lift.
So, we just got ready in negative 2 seconds.
You guessed it, Doc Martens. Have you ever seen a more basic white girl? Probably not.
Doc Martens aren't basic, my white girl.
Oh, yes, they are basic. If Emma Chamberlain wears it, then it's basic.
We all woke up this morning thinking that there was gonna be a little bit of rain, but that we could keep skiing. That was not the case. It's just freezing rain outside and no one wants to ski in that. All the ski lifts are closed because of ice on the lines. So we just decided today we're not gonna ski. I'm sorry that this vlog isn't much of actually skiing. I tried to film as much as possible. I'm gonna bring you guys with me to go eat and I'll see you at the restaurant. Bye.
I got the
main line chicken sandwich.
This is what it looks like outside.
I ordered the Mother Earth salad. It's got quinoa and
other motherly things.
Sometimes you see, and I ordered the wedge salad.
Hi, I'm Addie, and I ordered the kids' chicken fingers.
When you're looking for a yellow car, it's easy to spot a yellow car. When you're looking for an opportunity, it's easy to spot opportunity. When you're looking for something wrong, it's easy to spot something wrong. You are what you think about. So watch yourself.
You are what you don't.
There's another one. People say you are what you eat, but that's not true. You are what you don't.
Here's my barbecue mac and cheese, Katelyn's sandwich. Addie got the kids' meal. Oh, Cece, that looks good. It's Thursday morning and we just got up from sleeping in this hotel. We went and ate breakfast. We didn't go to bed until very late. I look like I'm part of the Illuminati because I got one right here, and one right here. Why all of a sudden these past 2 weeks am I getting the most pimples I've ever had? I'm hitting puberty. This is my Morphe M5 brush. This is Tarte Shape Tape foundation. Oh my gosh, I am finally home. Katelyn already left. It wasn't that big of a goodbye because I'm gonna see her in 2 hours because we have practice. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog over my February break ski trip. Make sure to subscribe, like, and comment down below. Thank you for the support. Thanks for watching a week of my ski trip. Make sure to subscribe.